Bunch of cars in row 1, see you on the right. Russell Wright is off in turn 2 somewhere. See, he was hit by a couple of cars. It was the original spinner out of all of that. Hearn has escaped unharmed. George Medecki's escaped unharmed. Paul Stokel's okay.
Oh yeah, Seaton's been banged up big time. I did see it get corrected, I didn't know how bad it was. He's going to try and rip it back to the lane, but that's the only place it's going. He's having to trap it out.
I can see Russell Wright's yellow Mustang is parked over the back of turn 2, but there's a third car that I don't immediately recognise.
And that immediately means game changer in the championship.
It's Andrew Medecki, the Dodge Challenger. That's the other car that's missing. So three front runners there. Aaron Seaton, the race one winner and championship points leader.
Yeah, and that's the key point.
Russell Wright, the 2017 leader. Champion. And Andrew Medecki, one of the most celebrated drivers of the 1980s here in Australia.
Truth. Holy moly. 15 laps the journey for this race, that's about 46.8 kilometres around here, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you just joining us.